common, so let's get down. In the dirt, let's get down. In the dirt. Burned out with the silence, full of heartbreak and hard work. Didn't believe in hell, then we should be one. Leave me down. In the dirt. In the dirt.
23 WXRT. I'd also like to mention that Chicago native and our dear friend and band member PJ Howard really loves WXRT. This meant a lot to him, but unfortunately he tested positive for COVID today, so he's not going to make it tonight. But he sends his love as well.
The world we live in. We'll be right back. Love is just so much to see. I don't mean to harm. Always be with me.
set of fun up here. You know, I gotta say, I mean, it's, it feels really amazing up here. This venue is incredible. You can just feel the history. It's no wonder some legendary shit went down here. When you're on the stage, it sounds amazing. And honestly, also, the other thing is, it's like, I can hear your guys' conversation. It's really amazing. You guys are saying some sweet shit, I gotta say.
We can hear yours too.
Here we go. Pour down to the night, baby. We want to thank Laura and Bray from 93 XRT. We want to say thank you, Laura and Bray. We want to send our love out to Lynn and Lynn's family. Unfortunately, the proceeds of this show are going to the fund for them as well. We say our love. And thank you guys for being here. It really means a lot. Seriously. Big time.
Oh, have you. So Texas, thanks for having us out here. We'll see you guys again somewhere, somehow.